I think an interesting analogy for medicinal chemistry that I've seen one of my colleagues use before is the Rubik's Cube. So imagine that you have to have a molecule that has all six attributes a certain way, and you start off with this jumbled mess, and they're all components are all there. But sometimes when you address one, you mess up the other one. And so you really have to work together with all of this data to be able to identify the final solved puzzle. Vismodegib is a small molecule drug that is an inhibitor of a hedgehog pathway that, when activated in the adult, can lead to basal cell carcinoma. And this term came from the image of some early genetics experiments that were done where the fly larva really appeared to look like a little hedgehog. And so we often had little hedgehog creatures and stuffed animals and characters that were associated with the program over the years. Vismo is a really important drug for people who have inoperable basal cell carcinoma or if it has metastasized to other parts of the body. This is really one of the few options for those individuals. Many of us received thank you cards in the mail that had an image of a hedgehog animal on the cover, and it was from a basal cell nevus syndrome patient group. A couple cards that I had were signed by as many as 10 patients and potentially family members. So that was something that was so important to me, I've framed it and put it in my office just to remind me of that that moment. There was a great deal of collaboration at Genentech. I mean, it was an important collaboration with Curis, of course. So Curis had developed some lead molecules that had good efficacy in mouse models of the disease. There were two main challenges with this early molecule. One of them was a predicted half-life in humans, so how long the drug would last after you swallowed the drug. And then also some concerns about the ability of this drug to be absorbed properly when it was taken orally. The day that we decided to make this particular molecule, I do remember looking over some data with another scientist in the lab, and we looked at some of the molecules that she had made and another scientist had made, and really decided, okay, based on these results, we should really combine these aspects of those two molecules into one molecule. After that, you see that the compound satisfies one requirement, and then you continue to follow it along its path. We will make thousands of molecules to be able to identify the one that meets all the difficult criteria. I think the award means a lot for Genentech small molecule drug discovery. Vismodegib was really the first small molecule drug that our group had taken from a research stage all the way through to the market. It was one of the larger collaborations that we had at Genentech. I think it was really nice to see all of us together again and remember a time when